They might only be 11 or 12 years old, but these kids get it when it comes to measles and vaccines.
Does anybody remember what herd immunity means?
In BC, like, there's probably like a group of people who are like vaccinated, protecting one person from getting the infection.
Now that didn't just happen. For months, their teachers have been tapping into an online tool called Kids Boost Immunity, a program developed with the BC Centre of Disease Control that aims to dispel myths and teach kids about the benefits of immunizations.
I think that there's a lot of misinformation, but now that I know more about vaccines personally, I want to help people understand that they're not dangerous and they can save your life and someone else's.
And they're doing it by answering questions on the website, score 80% or more, and the program buys a vaccine for another kid through UNICEF Canada. There's so much enthusiasm for it, the students at Senator Reid have the highest score across the country, and they're sharing that at home with their parents.
They always say, okay, then let's get vaccines when you guys have the chance.
The students here at the school, their parents have come and have immigrated to Canada from different places in the world, and those places in the world might not necessarily have had as solid of a medical system, for example, and so it's just super important for us to learn about those privileges that we have here.
Global equality.
It's just one example of how young people are taking an increased interest in public health, especially in light of the recent measles outbreak in Vancouver.
I've seen people as young as 12 and 14 asking for vaccination because they've been exposed to people that have been vaccinated, and it's caused them to question the choices that their parents made for them.
As the manager of Kids Boost Immunity, Ian Rowe's hope is that they've targeted kids young enough they'll help sway minds.
Kids are great at educating adults on issues because adults, you know, it's harder to change your mind on things when you're an adult.
If these kids are any indication, they've already been inoculated from misinformation. Leanne Young, CBC News, Surrey.